convenience, but these things happen. We had a lot of weather here. It screwed up the whole system. We had an aircraft breakdown, so we got a new one. We are going to get you to Maracaibo if everyone would please just relax and be patient and calm down. We'll be underway in just probably under 30 minutes. If you could just please behave for me so that we do take this aircraft off the gate and fly. The aircraft is in perfect condition. Everything is perfect. We're just waiting for fresh flight attendants. The FAA does not allow flight attendants. If I could have everyone's attention, the FAA does not allow flight attendants to fly beyond 16 hours. I think it's a fatigue issue. I'm sure you've read all about that in the newspapers. So we need everybody to just relax and be patient and wait for the new flight attendants to come. Then we'll be underway. Thank you very much for your cooperation. If there are any parents that have young children that are getting really antsy and really need to get up, you can go onto the jet bridge here with them. Let them run up and down the jet bridge for a few minutes, because we still got probably 20 minutes, all right? If you have anybody who's getting restless, any little kids, all right, that'll be fine. All right, everyone else, just please relax and read a book or go to sleep or something. Thank you.